All that shit you did in the streets, you know that shit gon' vanish. Yeah. I pop these pills, they try to read my thoughts. And you can't dig back in your past, cause you got time you lost. And make that time up for your kids, cause you know.
Today we are back with another video. I'm gonna title, you should already know what this video is about. But if not, guys, I am basically, this is gonna be a vlog, basically. So right now I'm about to wash my hair, blow dry it, get ready for my hair appointment. But yeah, that's all we about to get into. I'm gonna get back with you guys when I'm about to blow dry my hair. So yeah.
What's up, guys? It's the day after yesterday because some stuff happened where I had to get my hair done today. But this is what it looks like now. I still gotta style it though. Ellie, you wanna be in my vlog? No. Okay. Then I gotta go to work. In a little bit, and it's gonna be my day. I'm trying to think of something.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about Tamia hairstyle and who did her hair and everything that happened going up to that. Have a nice day.
You were supposed to tell him. You said you was gonna tell him. I know you didn't. But yeah, I had to get my hair done the day after because stuff happened, and I have to schedule a hair appointment like 6 a.m. So it was like hair appointment. It was like a last second because I got my senior pictures tomorrow. Actually, I will post this video tomorrow so I can include. So I can include when I take my senior picture, so y'all can see that process, my makeup, all that good stuff. And I'll probably record me curling my hair tonight. Tonight. Because I got pictures at 9 a.m. And I will record also of me. My friends go to the lights. I will show y'all that if we do. Stop. Girl, we can get that right now. But yeah, let me get back with you guys when I get off of work. Because I can't have my phone. Sadly. But get paid, little get paid. So I forgot to get back with y'all after I got off work, but I'm off work and I curled my hair and I'm about to go to sleep. Y'all see, I got my
close your eyes for a second. Try to imagine
scarf on my edge so my shit don't lift. But I gotta hurry up and end this for Tyson made me get copyrighted. But yeah, I curl my hair and I'm about to go to sleep now, and I will get back with y'all guys in the morning for my senior picture. Hey guys, I'm back and I'm on my way to my senior pictures right now. This is what I got on. I don't know if y'all can see. I ain't got my shoes on yet, but I'm wearing these black high boots with heels on them. Period. Okay.
And I gotta say to everybody on this YouTube video, like and subscribe.
Yes, please like and subscribe to my channel. Don't just watch it. So sadly, guys, no commercials was allowed in there, but.
So, boom.
But we leaving. Going home. Back home. Back home. Back home. But you ready? I should take pictures at my house. My mom should take my pictures, shouldn't she? And then I'll upload them in a video. She takes some pictures of me for me. She not be in motion, but yeah.
Hey guys, I meant to get back with y'all last night, but me and my friends, we went out. And we was not in the right state of mind. But, look. The vlog over and done with. Yeah. About the interruption, but we are out. Peace.
You gotta watch them niggas you love, cause they still back door. He ain't got no hope in beating this trial because he lost his motion. Bro got life, he don't know how pussy smell, that's why he fuck his lotion. I know some real niggas will lose it all for a viral moment. My dread swing.